Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, always in your eyes, close all eyes. We'd like to give people a little box in the top eight for the girls' 800 25-yard pass yard. In eighth place is Lucy Love. In seventh place is Dylan Gallowan from Western Paramedics. In sixth place is Mason Montgomery from the Leg Monsters. In fifth place is Josephine Lottie from the Missoula Wild. In fourth place is Haley Rogan from the Lake Monsters. In third place is Ryan Rowe from the Building Squad. In second place is Chris Griffin from Great Falls. In your 2022 girls, take it under 25-yard backstroke champion, Haley from the east side of Montana, and Billings and Wyoming, Hayden Chancellor! Now, on to the boys. In eighth place, we have Ron Beers from the Billings of Wyoming. In seventh place, we have Alibi Law from Missoula, Florida. In sixth place, we have Lucas Beth from the Bozeman Mariners. In fifth place, we have Ian Benton from the Bozeman Mariners. In fourth place, we have Herbert Morgan from the Bozeman Mariners. In third place, we have Adam Larson from the Atlanta. In second place, we have
Bozeman Mariners. Maria!
in seventh place, Ansel Beckman from the Rosemont Paradigms. In sixth place, Corey Connors from the Hellman Lions. In fifth place, Judy Carroll from the Bulls Drive. In fourth place, Wendy Cabin from the Hellman Lions. In third place,
thank you.
and 40 minutes from the Women's Y. Girls, a little younger, 20, 20. coach for the Lions. In fourth place, Nate Patterson for the Blades of Arkansas. In third place, Robert Meissner for the Blades of Arkansas. In second place, Corbin O'Connor for the Lions. And from 22 World's 10-200 freestyle champion, from the land of the cats and the bows of the Barracudas, Matt Kowalski.
Thank you. Thank you.